other groups assess nutrition? Did no other group assess nutrition? Oh, we have a winner over here.
For the first time at the University of Michigan, we have a course that combines students from dentistry, nursing, medicine, pharmacy, and social work into one classroom for a semester.
The idea is to get each of these teams to understand more of what's going on in the other schools so they can function better when you get into the real world.
The exercise we're working on right now is an exercise where we have a handoff of a patient who was in a hospital who goes home, but as part of that handoff, a mistake is made.
How many people thought that there was a medication error?
It's kind of fun because, you know, everyone has differing viewpoints. Everyone comes with different experiences, and it can get a little contentious sometimes, but, you know, I think we're all here to learn and share each other's ideas.
Everybody's expected to function as a team, but you're kind of thrown in a team as you finish with your education, and so it's really hard to work that way. So the idea behind this course is get people working as teams before you graduate, before you're in the real life situation.
I will more readily refer to a physician for information I need. I can talk to the pharmacist, the nurse, the social worker, and be comfortable knowing their roles and being able to communicate with them better.
What kind of findings would you find on EKG potassium?
CT waves.
Very good.
Seeing the course in action has really been an interesting and rewarding experience. Perhaps one of the most rewarding things to me is all of the unplanned learning that's happening. Every single week, students are teaching each other things that we never planned.
These classes really help people not just learn about other disciplines, but learn with other disciplines and how that collaboration with them makes us all a better clinician and thereby makes the care that we give to patients better.
I think it's really important to have programs like this, not only at Michigan, but everywhere, and them be required because this is like the future of healthcare, and if we really want to make a better system, then this is where we need to start.